Fabulous foot porn on a Shih Tzu foot. And this is the way that I do my feet. Takes me generally about 4 minutes. It might be longer while we're filming because stopping and talking. So the very first thing I do is I hold my hand out of the way of the foot, and I'm gonna trim everything flat to the pad using a 30 or a 40 blade. Now I am just leaning it on the pad, just level, so I'm cutting everything off at ground line. I want every hair all the way around the foot just trimmed to the ground level. And by extending them out, I'm actually helping create the bevel on everything, and that way I have no little hairs stuck around the foot when I trim. My ground line is clean. Always stuff that pops out. So now I put the foot down, and I'm gonna go with my little trusty curves. Now, I'm gonna keep them pretty flat, and I'm resting this blade right up against the foot, and I just close. So they might be on like a 5-degree angle. And I close to the foot all the way around. And now I come to this side, and I do the same thing on the inside of the foot. Now when I'm cutting, I'm trying to cut with the middle of my curve. I'm not trying to cut just with the ends. And I want to get everything at ground level, as clean as possible. And because I'm opening up and taking the hair from the outside as well, it already starts my bevel. Now what I do is the outside, I scissor forward and across the toe, and then on the other side I do the same thing. I never go all the way around, and that's because I'm cutting with the lay of the coat, not against it. If I cut against it, it'll rise up a lot more. So the first thing I do, and I'm looking right at ground level, is I take care of my ground line, and you can see the toenails a little bit. So now what you'll see is when I pick up the coat, just from trimming it flat, you can already see that it's starting to bevel up off the ground. So I'm just going to take care of that ground level, and you can see it's already pretty round. And now all I have to do is shape. So now up top I'm just taking a little bit of the edge off to blend it in. But mainly it's just keeping my hand flat, and I'm just taking off the inconvenient corners. It was a little bit on the ground. And that's all I'm checking, is I'm just taking a little bit. And this way, you can see the bevel is already starting to come up. And if you have a little bit, you're just taking little weeny corners off. It's not a lot that you want to take off, it's a little. You take off fractions. And you can see in short order, you'll get a really good bevel on your foot. And it's just taking off teeny little fractions to blend it in. Like I said, it doesn't take long. It's not the quick method where you squeeze everything down to the foot, because that controls your bevel. And I would prefer to control my own bevel. But like I said, you can see this has not taken long to do. So I don't even think it's taken 4 minutes to do. It's more than likely, if I wasn't talking, gonna take 2 or 3 minutes. And if you have little inconsistencies like this at the front of the toe, you just go back to square one and you scissor down to the bottom of the foot to take that piece off that doesn't quite fit. And this is how I would scissor my bevels. It is a very quick method, and I have control of that foot.